afternoon. Good news for people living in Mandeville. FEMA is redoing the community-based flood maps for that city, and that means most people's homeowners' insurance premiums will go down. The maps haven't been redone in nearly 30 years, but the new ones will reduce the base flood elevations, resulting in lower flood insurance premiums for most. The savings amount could be as much as hundreds of dollars each year.
There are about 7,200 addresses within the city of Mandeville, separate addresses, and for the most part, just about everybody is being affected in some way. Most of them, the vast majority of them, are being affected positively.
The new maps will go into effect early next year. In order to take advantage of the reduced rates, Mandeville homeowners need to have an elevation certificate when they apply for their insurance renewal. Call the city of Mandeville for more information.